Captain, I've located the bike.
I see. She must have left it behind when she ran away. And it looks to me like the drones have already picked it clean. Nothing to be done there. These kinds of trunks are usually only used by scavengers.
I think this one belongs to Kaya.
Good to hear. Okay, let's go ahead and get it back.
Guess those weren't just empty words. I never thought you'd really help me. Thank you.
Now will you style my hair? Please don't make it dull.
Oof, I guess that really got under your skin. Now, shall I begin? Well, how do you like it?
I'm not sure. I think I feel more confident. Adam, what do you think?
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Oh, Angel! I didn't know it was you.
Didn't mean to catch you off guard.
No, it's okay. What brings you here?
Kaya, this is the trunk, right? The bike isn't salvageable. It's too badly damaged.
Oh, that's fine. The trunk is much more important to me. It belonged to my sister. When I first lost it, I didn't know what to do. I thought I'd never see it again. I can't believe you found it. You're amazing, Angel.
It's nothing. I'm sure you'll help me later on anyway. If you ever need help again, let me know.
Yes, Angel.